They are images that Old Sacramento businesses would like to forget. Police responding to a double murder inside a bar. Tonight, work is now well underway for Old Sac's next big event.
It's Mardi Gras weekend, the first major event there since that New Year's Eve fatal shooting. The Night Team's Richard Sharp is live in Old Sacramento tonight to show us what's being done to make people feel safe. Richard?
Yeah, it's expected to be the biggest Mardi Gras yet. 14 different bands, 14 different venues, lots of drink specials, and, well, you can expect to see a lot of security out here. Some say they're hesitant to return to Old Sacramento. It's a busy Friday night in Old Sacramento. Tomorrow's Mardi Gras party is expected to be a wild but safe night.
Okay, it's Mardi Gras, so you're gonna have party buses, you're gonna have ambulances, you're gonna have police presence.
Okay, I love you. Just stay safe. Okay.
Since the shooting on New Year's Eve that killed two people and injured three others, organizers say they've been working closely with police. They don't want to reveal the specifics of their security game plan, but organizers say it'll be noticed. So if people come down and see what they perceive to be more security guards or more policemen, is it necessarily more?
You know what? There may be more. I think people's awareness is much higher, and I think that's good.
The bars and restaurants will be in close communication with each other. If someone gets out of control at one bar, they'll be kicked out and cut off from all bars in Old Sac. Tonight is the first time visitor Shannon Hilton has been back to Old Sac since New Year's Eve.
It was a mess. It was scary. Everybody was really scared.
Does it make you second guess coming down to a party like tomorrow's Mardi Gras?
Definitely.
Explain why.
Because obviously it wasn't safe the other night down here, so you never know when something like that could happen again.
Most bar owners wouldn't talk on camera, but some say they're expecting a large police presence. And some out-of-town tourists tell KCRA they have no apprehensions about Mardi Gras in Old Sac.
As we pulled up today, there were, just like I said, bike officers rolling around the street. There were cruisers.
One other thing organizers expect here tomorrow night, a different crowd. They expect it to be a little bit older and they hope more responsible than the New Year's Eve crowd. In Old Sacramento, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 Night.